Hi there, friends. Today we're going to be working in a new design that I come up for my Etsy store. So we're going to be here applying this shirt. It's from Bella Canvas. So we are going to open our shirt. I'm using my A to C and I got my 15 by 15 platen. We're just going to open our shirt and we are going to set it in. We are going to set it straight. And I think that's pretty straight. So what we are going to do, we are just going to pull it out really straight until the collar drops off. That's good. So now we just need to make sure that it's even and like that, it should be good. So what we are going to do, I'm going to be using this design. So we are going to fold it in half. And I'm going to align this side with my heart. So I want to set it somewhere right here. And I have four fingers. And I have four fingers right here. So I will say that is right where I want it. If you're not sure, you can always use your ruler. So from here to the platen is 3 and 2. And from here is 3. It's just slightly. So we're just gonna leave it like this. We are going to be using foil. So I want 3 fingers down. So I want this somewhere there. And let's just make sure it's good. So it's 3 fingers. So this is good. Now we just gotta make sure that it's straight. Two and a half centimeters. I will say it's about right. So from the O to the platen, it's 4 centimeters. From the O to the platen, it's right. It's straight. It's 4 centimeters from the O to the platen. And right here, it's 4 centimeters as well. And this one, it's just a little bit. Needs to be a little bit up. Just slightly. So let's just go a little bit. Now let's try it from the platen. So right there is 4. And right there is 4. So this should be good. So I have my heat. I'm gonna use my cover sheet. We are going to use our cover sheet and we are going to heat apply for 6 seconds. And I have my pressure in low. And I'm just going to remove this carrier. I want to leave the other one. I forgot that I was supposed to remove it. The other thing I'm going to do, I'm gonna cover the heart because I wanted it in a different color as well. I'm going to use this foil that I used before and I am looking for a different effect. So I want some bigger like chunks. So there's a lot of foil that I was not using here. So I'm gonna try this one and see how it come out. So I'm gonna just set it right there. And I'm going to heat apply this for 8 seconds.
And I'm going to increase my pressure just a little bit because remember I still have the other glue. I'm going to remove this. And this is a cold peel, so I'm going to wait. And then I'm gonna use a blue. And the reason I'm using the one that I already used is because of the effect that I'm trying to get. I'm going to pull it off. As you can see, there was a lot of foil still in here. So I'm going to remove my carrier. Right here, I'm going to set my red. And I'm going to cut this little piece. To cover my heart. And then I'm going to cover the rest with my blue. Now the one thing I gotta do in here, I gotta increase my pressure. I'm gonna twist the knot all the way. And when I reach to where I can't turn it anymore, I'm just going to return it for half. And that should be good. We are going to place our cover sheet. And this time we want to heat it up for the entire 15 seconds. This is a cold peel, so we want to wait until it's totally cold. And I'll be right back to show you my finished product. While I was working in an order that I have, this is all cooled down. So we're gonna just, you see how easily it's pulling up. So this is the final result. It's really pretty, I love it. So this shirt is going to be available on my Etsy shop for you to buy, and it's for Mother's Day, and I love this shirt. It's really pretty. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I hope it was easy to follow. If you like my videos, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel. Until next time.